today, I want to welcome you guys to Cooking in a Show with Mommy Mariel Padilla. Yes, that's the title of our show. It's Cooking in a Show with Mommy Mariel Padilla because today we are going to make a tuna melt.
Yung tuna. Kasi lahat ngayon, madali bumili canned goods, di ba? So anyone can make tuna, madaling-madali. Tapos, ang ginawa ko lang, drinin ko siya. Mayo, pag-usapan natin ang mayo. Ang trivia ko dito sa mayo is, I don't like mayo, as in I hate mayo. I only learn how to eat mayo because Robin loves mayo. So natutunan ko lang siyang kainin. And then celery. I love celery. Ang sarap-sarap niya. And then we have shredded cheddar cheese. Mmm, bango. Okay? Because I love cheese. Ito yung magpapaka, para OA. Para OA yung tuna melt natin. Tuloy-tuloy ang pagiging OA. Kailangan natin ng onions. Siguro huwag masyado marami. Actually, si Robin, hindi niya ito masyado gusto. Pero kailangan kasi meron para pampaalis dun sa lansa ng tuna. And then, we have lemon juice. Tapos, we have some salt. We have some pepper. And then, we have tomatoes that are sliced. And then, we also have cheese. Hindi ko na siya nalipat kasi nagmamadali ako. So, and then our bread. Okay? We have our bread.
So, first, I'm gonna wash my hands again because addict ako to wash my hands. And dapat naman talaga addict tayo.
So, we have a really nice bowl. You just need a big bowl. Okay? Tapos, you are going to put yung tuna na na-drain nyo na. Tapos, we are going to put celery. I love celery. Sobra. Alam nyo, this one almost has zero calories, if I'm not mistaken, ha? So we are gonna put it in. Tapos we're going to put our onion. Okay? So, we just want to put the onion para hindi masyado malansa. Some salt. We're going to put some pepper. Okay? And then, we are going to put it. Put the cheese. This is the OA part. Mamaya kasi lalagyan pa natin ng cheese. So, we put it there na. Itong lemon, siguro hindi siguro natin lahat ilalagay kasi hindi ko naman alam kung, ayan, konti lang muna. We are going to put the mayo. Okay. Let's put in the mayo. Yan lang muna. Then we are just going to mix it. The beauty of this is you are just going to mix it and mix it and mix it. And ang sarap mag-mix. To mix it, again, I am not a professional. Pero, syempre dahil mommy ka, kailangan marunong ka na din.
So we are going to get our bread.
We are going to put cheese. Yeah. We will put that cheese there. There. We are going to put the tuna spread. Okay? The tuna spread. Okay? So, dadamihan natin yan. Feeling ko nakakaganda yung tomato. So, yung sa akin, lalagyan natin ng tomato. Pero si Robin, ayaw niya ng tomato. So, hindi natin lalagyan. Diba? Toaster lang ang kailangan natin. Yan. Ilalagay natin siya sa loob. Uunahin natin yung quesor. How it's nice and golden. Nag-oos out. Slim nice. Nasa gitna. Yan, naka-slice na. Sa gitna. Ayan. Tapos nag-oos out na siya.
Ito na po.
Mag-memory na tayo.
Ating po, gahan na.
Yes. Oh, di ba? Di ba mag-oos out? Yan, medyo dirty siya. Dirty siya gawin. Oh, wow. Masarap. Kulang lang siya ng salt ng konti kasi konti lang yung salt ko dito. Pero pwede na rin, di ba? So, now, I will judge it. See? Nag-separate yung cheese. It's oozing out. So, sana kayo din sa inyong mga house. Nag-prepare na kayo ng mga merienda nyo. Thank you so much for spending your merienda with me. Bon appetit! Bismillah! Mmm!